when Holla Savage the dark. When I seen a man chilling with his dog at the park, I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my god, a ill reindeer. But then I was feeling called the man had a beard and a bag full of goodies. 12 o'clock at near. So I turned my head a second and the man was gone. But he must have dropped his wallet back dead on the lawn. I picked the wallet up and then I took a pause. Took out the lights and then it cold said Santa Claus. $1 million in it, cold hundreds of G's. Enough to buy a boat, magic car with ease. But I never steal for Santa, cause that ain't right. So I was going home to mail it back to him that night. But when I got home, I bugged, cause under the tree was a letter from Santa and the door was for me. It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night. Snow's on the ground, snow white so bright. In the fireplace is the Yule log. Beneath the mistletoe as we drink eggnog. The rhymes that you hear are the rhymes of carols. Like each and every year we bust Christmas carols. Christmas carols.
Yo, come on, let's chat. You ain't just the man from last night? Santa, Macy's.
Yo, man, let's go eat, man. I'm starving.
Come on, man.
Great tune. Absolutely fantastic tune there by Run DMC. Fantastic group led there now.
Sightseeing and shopping all day long.
Thank you very much, the Macron Show. I hope you're well. Huh?
Bastard my bike.
Smashed.
Of my native river shore, where we fish for trout and salmon, and we watch the morning dawn. Now we hear the foxes howling on the slopes of Slave Run. It was there I met my first love while returning from the town on the slopes of Gilmacom.
How you getting that?
Whoa. When I kissed her in the moonlight, the doors
are open. How are you doing? The doors are open. Are you well? Welcome to the Shlug Aaron. Thank you. Thank you very much, Macron. I hope you're well.
Local, Midwest Radio with Michael Cummins.
Daniel O'Donnell. Thank you very much, Daniel O'Donnell. Hope you're keeping well. Didn't indicate there. Love's cheating line. Wee Joe, thank you very much. Thanks. Thanks very much, Weejo. Thank you.
Stand here.
Are you in there?
Stay out of my way. Stay out of my house. You know that I love you. Even though that you smell. Stay out of my house. And my shed as well. Stay out of my garden.
Love cheating lies. You belong to another.
Hey, you want to visit only Connor Donahue, thank you very much.
Yeah.
I hope you're well.
No,
happy Advent, happy 1st of December to you. Happy first of December to everybody out there. Christmas time. Christmas Day.
Are you done?
I've tried to forget you, but what else can I do? When your eyes keep saying that you love me too, I know it might be you. Not a dream will I have left, for I don't want to cheat you.
Jake William, how are you?
I can't help myself.
James Derude, what? How are you? I'd love to get Tammy's opinion on what?
Very punctual. Thank you.
Love, cheating, lying. You belong to another. And you'll never be mine. I know one step closer would be heaven divine. Don't let me cross over. Cheating lies. Don't let me cross over.
Love's cheating line.
There you go, that's Camilla Sergerton there, and the story of Don't Let Me Cross Over, good song from Camilla, who's tuned in to us up there in Mullingar tonight, so very best to all there. Right, now we're just looking at the clock here, and of course we'll be soon heading towards the news headlines at 11 o'clock. And
7 o'clock.
We're going to. Right, thanks very much indeed. Now, we're completely and totally over request for numbers, folks, already. So I think it's very soon we'll have to do an old pre selected night again, because just can't cope with all these requests for so many varied numbers all through the night. Almost everyone here has a song on.
May
it. So there you go. Nothing we can do about it. Hello to Margaret Grennan listening in. Lisa Collins tuned in as usual. And you and Michael, looking forward to your show. Jim McCann, Grace, for a listener down in Ackle, requested. Please play Streets of Baltimore by Des Kelly for Jerry, Margaret, and Norma.
Why push the wrong fucking button now?
Join our show. And we're going to go with the next song. This is Thomas McGuire and Oma.
Stand clear. The doors are closed.
Stop. Okay.
Central.
Hey, don't miss it,
it's long and
mad. The Spanish fella. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I hope you're keeping well. I'm on the night shift tonight now, the late one. I was out in Drumshnair there earlier on. We got a rake of potholes. Shlugging, thank you very much, Shlugging. And top driving, thank you very much.
Oh,
that's what she meant.
There was a Kayleigh out in Drumshnair last night, and seven people got frostbite. And,
To stroll
Bypass, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Bypass. Corcoran, thank you very much. No. By bridge and brook, they called up their retreat. Their days of yore, I won't see more. And a regular no one. There you go. Thank you. All the best. All the best.
Stay clear. The doors are closed.
How is that?
Stay clear. The doors are closed.
Oh, something's gone. Oh, is that there? How is that radio now? Is the radio too loud for you? Let me know now if the radio is too loud for you. And I'll turn it down. Roma Town. Fucking hell. Oh, I killed someone. We've only just started, I've killed someone.
Justice Minister Charlie Flanagan says all relevant state agencies are involved, while the Taoiseach says it's up to the DPP to decide what happens next.
The DPP!
The Department of Foreign Affairs says all Irish citizens in distress overseas are entitled to consular assistance, and they first
became
Lisa Smith and her child last March in a detention camp in Syria, where UNICEF was warning of a high child mortality rate. The 38-year-old Dundalk woman who moved to Syria in 2015 to join the Islamic State group arrived back at Dublin Airport today with her two-year-old
Thank you very much, Eggie.
After being deported from Turkey and was promptly arrested. She's been detained under Section 30 of the Offences Against the State Act and can be held for up to 3 days while her child is
Lisa Smith, the terrorist, or the terror bride, the ISIL bride.
...stay with a person in custody, and it's time to leave the matter to Gardaí. Taoiseach Simon Coveney says this is a complex consular case with the primary concern of ensuring the safety of a two-year-old girl.
Yeah, the child is innocent enough.
...next month amid mounting pressure over the death of a journalist in 2017. In a state television address, Joseph Muscat said he would ask the ruling Labour Party to choose a new leader in January.
Fuck.
Calls for Muscat to step down have grown after an investigation
right
into the killing of anti-corruption journalist Daphne Caruana Galizia. The Data Protection Commissioner...
Wait.
The doors are
open. There's nothing on the radio there about the Queen being dead. You're telling me in the chat there the Queen's dead. I think you're bullshitting, are you? I put the radio on there in the news. No, there's nothing about it.
It's allowed, but there have to be limits.
You can. Intervention in...
How come it's not on the news there now?
Public sphere, which is necessary... and proportions. And really, it's not too much to ask that we don't spend money on unnecessary schemes because they seem technologically novel or exciting, and instead we focus on what is really useful in countering whatever is the problem, be it rural crime or any other.
Nothing has been announced.
People have been killed in an attack on a church in eastern Burkina Faso during Sunday Mass. The identity of the gunmen is not yet clear.
Jacob Rees-Mogg.
Insurgency in Burkina Faso.
Thank you very much. Tommy, can you wish Catherine and Phoebe a good night and a God bless?
A nursing home for
I can, yep.
Has told families it has
good night
to
and God bless there now to Catherine and Phoebe.
Closing 60 residential care beds
Phoebe from Friends.
Charlie says the rates being paid
Did
by
you ever
the
watch that show, Phoebe
low,
from Friends?
Running deficit of
million
very
funny.
A year. Chief executive of St. John of God's elderly patients have earned the right to proper funding.
We've been fundraising, but we don't have the capacity to fundraise over $1 million a year. And I actually think, you know, these people who live with us, they're citizens, they've paid taxes all their lives, they deserve, at the stage of life they're at with dementia, to be looked after properly. So I think it's something our society needs to step up and fund. I don't think we should be asking the public to fundraise. I think this should be funded properly and funded fairly.
Oh yeah.
The woman killed in the London Bridge attack in England was also a former student at Cambridge. She's been named as 23-year-old Saskia.
Thank you very much.
From
Stratford-on-Avon.
The university says it's devastated by Saskia's death and that of 25-year-old Jack Merritt from Cambridgeshire. A member of staff was among those injured. University Vice Chancellor Stephen Toop says Mr. Merritt was thought of very highly.
We're devastated.
Gossip.
The doors are closing.
London has gone to fuck altogether.
Next stop, Roman Road.
Eh? It's not like it was when I was over there. I was digging tunnels. I broke me fucking back digging tunnels. Long before I was at this bus game, like, you know? And, it's a different place now. You wouldn't recognize it now. But there's a threat, like, you know, there's a threat level. I've relatives over there now. And I'm scared of visiting in case there's a boom boom boy or something going on, like, you know. So it's much safer and better for me to remain just driving bus around home, like, you know. There's money to be made out there, and that's London for you. But maybe they've got a bit too greedy over there, and Georgie
now.
Boy, thank you very much.
What should I eat now?
Ask maybe they got a bit too greedy, you know. And the pursuit of the almighty Spanduli. Rampant capitalism.
Stand here.
Might actually have created environments and situations which fucking go absolutely wild and mental. That's my true sense now. Look, you can say what you want. I'm just a man. I'm just driving a fucking bus, like, you know. I'm not political.
The doors are closing.
I'm not political.
Stand clear. The doors are closing.
I am not political in the slightest. We get this fucking radio working at all. It seems to be broken.
The station tonight. Yeah. As I said, you might as well... if you're sending a request, the amount of them that have come in, and really just can't cope with requests for more numbers.
They just can't cope with the requests.
Totally hit and miss. Right, we're going to play,
so please do not send requests in.
Yeah, we're going to go straight into a song from a gentleman who's a lot of people have been wishing him very well, and he's undergoing visits to the hospital. A lot of people have sent cards to him up.
Can you turn down the volume in the headphones, please? It's very loud. It's annoying passengers.
Oh, sorry. I'll turn it down.
Thank you very much. Fucking hell. Make the radio back on. Keeps on skipping, like, I'll press play and it'll come on in the middle of nowhere, like. It'll start playing again out. It's busted. It's absolutely busted.
This Christmas, why not spend your festive cheer in China? The fastest growing economy in the world. Billions of people. Fine cuisine. Dragons and lanterns. Chinese gambling. Authoritarianism. And spring rolls. That's all you need and more this Christmas at China.
Be the man you know you can be with a 201 Audi at Herb Lenahan's Audi dealership.
Herb Lenahan.
9.5% APR.
Herb Lenahan.
Surround sound Bluetooth standard.
Herb Lenahan.
Free Ivan Yates cookbook.
Herb Lenahan.
That's all the Audi you need this Christmas at
Herb Lenahan.
Hi guys, Tom here from Ballina Santa Clauses. We have a Santa Claus for every occasion. Whether it's kids' parties, office parties, we've got the right Saint Nick for you. Choose between over 5 different Santas. Santa 1.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 2.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 3.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 4.
Feliz Navidad.
And Santa 5. Ballina Santa Claus are sure to make your party a real Christmas cracker. But don't take our word for it. Here's what our happy customers have to say.
Oh, we heard the Ballina Santa for the Christmas party. It's fucking great, yeah.
We went to Ballina Santa for our Santa Claus party, and he didn't turn up.
I'm Connor. I run a medium-sized business. We had a Christmas
staff party last year and hired Ballina Santa. Everyone had a blast, including the Santa, who helped himself to the brandy. He told one of the senior sales executives to
save his bubbles.
I think was the term. Before asking him to ring his jingle bell. I thought was
that's all the Santa you need at Ballina Santa. All our Santa Claus are guarded vetted. Terms and conditions apply. Please enjoy Santa Claus responsibly. Over 18s only. When the fun stops, stop. Never ever smoke and fly.
Feckin' radio adverts are getting weirder and stranger. I don't know where they're coming from. And it's increasingly more advert geared towards Christmas this time of year. They don't stop with the adverts.
On July the 31st, 1964. At Davidson County in the state of Tennessee.
Thank you very much, Fitzgerald.
When the small airplane they were traveling in crashed. One of the greatest voices the world has ever heard fell silent on that fateful day.
Farford, thank you very much. Took a photo cutting down the Christmas tree. I seen it.
We will never.
I seen it.
Ever see the likes of.
And you had the Viper shirt on. It was very, it's very nice. Merry Christmas to you, Farford. Thank you very much, long live.
They always come right after a cliffhanger.
Phil, thank you very much, Phil. I hope you're keeping well, Phil. I was saying there now to Johnny up the bear. Sorry, that was stuck here. I was saying to Johnny up the bear there about this feckin' these terror events. They're becoming more and more increasingly likely. Do you know they're getting any place you go now? You can't be too sure. Like, you know that there isn't a bit of boom boomage going on. And but they don't know what's going on over there. They've no control over it, like, you know. And I was saying to Johnny as well, after he told me that your man, he had been in prison, like, you know, and they'd let him out. And they still let him near the feckin' London Bridge. The same place where the terrorists happened before. Do you know what I mean? So, like, what's going on there with the police, like? Is that... Were they sleeping or what? Lovely bit of speed bump there.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Timmy Shenanigans, thank you.
Stand clear. The doors are opening.
A ticket, please.
Stand clear. The doors are opening.
No. You'd like a ticket. That's one ticket coming right up. And there is €3. 80 back to you.
I think I'll need several tickets.
You can have as many tickets as you like. Come into the light. Come into the light. Regular.
Hey, long time no see. How was your vacation in Sunny Springs?
Oh, it was awesome. Sights.
Thanks.
60¢ back to you there now. Good man yourself. Fair balls to you. And enjoy the trip. Shlug Aaron. Getting you there. I think that might actually have been used a slogan for someone else. I'm not sure. We'll just use it anyway. Bally McDan, thank you very much.
Stand clear. The doors are closed.
Thank you very much.
Stand clear. The doors are closed.
He's doing a bit of donating. Yeah. That's Oh, another car parked in here. This could be a terrorist here. This could be another terrorist.
How are you getting in?
Where?
This parking position is just perfect.
I need to
stand clear.
How are you getting in? An irregular. There you go.
Thank you.
Is the queen dead? What's this lady doing here? She getting off? Oh. We might check for tickets and scum here.
Here's the ticket.
Any scum?
I thought
you
had one.
What time is it? No, it's not 5 o'clock. It's time for a bollocking. You got on this bus and you want my trust. I thought that you had a leap card or some kind of scanner. You didn't. You're taking the piss. You're taking the piss, and you've took the piss the last time. You'll ever take the piss again. There's no more piss taken. All the piss is gone. You pissed it. Okay? Now you're lucky that I don't own a pistol. Stop sneezing there. Huh? You're lucky I don't own a pistol.
How are you getting in?
Of course.
Fucking waste. Absolute garbage.
Of course. Here you go. Of course. Here you go.
Here you go.
Thank you. Quinn 21, hey, thank you very much. I missed you there because somebody was trying to be a scum on the bus. But thank you very much. And also hash for sale, thank you. Greetings from the States. We've really enjoyed your videos and streams.
Oh, yeah,
thank
man.
You. Well, thank you very much, Quinn. Very kind of you. Oh, I'm not in the driving seat. I was trying to push the pedal there, and I'm not even in the seat. Oh, there's Johnny. How are you?
How are you?
Very good. Now the lights are off.
Next stop, Dr. Julius Machner Street.
Dr. Julius Street now. If anybody wants to get off at Dr. Julius. It's an awful shame about the pedestrian there that I feckin' killed. There's nothing I can really do about that. We've gone through this. We've gone through it.
Half night or so now. Choose tonight next all the way down from the county of Cavan. Good night to all of Midwestern. I hope you're well. Very best of luck. And if you get something from Chuck Owens, to be great. And that's in from Kevin and Mary. Kevin and Mary Murphy up there in Granard in County Longford, actually. So a very good night to you folks as well. And also... Night and eight of the Birmingham.
945 euro damage to the back of the sedan.
Bound country band from Connemara with Olivia, guests Olivia Douglas, Sean Cuddy, and Amy.
How are you getting
that? MC is Jerry Clannan, we're told. Now, if Michael Micheál O'Donnell would like to give a quick ring back, we might be able to take you on for 2 or 3 minutes, Mike, but we're under severe pressure, and you can ring back Patsy there and tell her to. That's, well, you're listening, I'm sure, there. And I'll put you on the air. And just keep it brief at this stage tonight.
Mercedes, thank you.
How are
you getting on now? Are you getting on the bus? Have you got a leap card? Do you have a swipe?
Valley area.
You don't have a swipe. You can have a ticket.
Robins come home. One for Margaret here included. Hello,
no problem.
And all the Hunt family.
No problem. Thank you.
A stranger on the shore requested on that one. And hello to Henry and Kevin Foley, Nora Ryan, Greyfield, Ketchum, Brady and Danny Doherty, Mary, Kathleen and Louis Brennan. They're all Ketchum, Francis Brown, Crosmalina, John, Katrina, Hinnigan, Ballina, family, friends and neighbours from Jared and Gary Creighton in catch them up, who are enjoying our show tonight.
Lovely amount of people there listening to the show. It's great.
Enjoy your show, Michael. As always, have a nice
He's a great DJ.
Night and God bless. And do and stay home from Julie down in Acton. Very special note to you, Julie.
Hey, don't miss
down there as well. For the best.
Steer chicken. Thank you.
Happy.
Thank you very much.
Child, Eleanor, Eleanor Howley.
That's very kind of you. Thank you.
Nice will be. So we do have a nice.
That'll get you.
Thank you very much for that.
Usage of the bus for the next 2 or 3 hours. You keep the ticket.
Michael Harris.
You can use that on other modes of transport around the town as well.
How you getting
on? We enjoyed it all.
How are you, Ray Ryan? How are you? Thanks very much.
Award Social in Croke Park.
I just had the bus washed there before we started.
Indeed. And to all the folks there, and Michael Harris you mentioned there as well.
But we're really messing up the suspension and whatnot with the potholes.
That's in from Dina and Patrick Greenan in Salt Hill there. Something from Big Tom, please. We have a very special Big Tom song requested very shortly. So I think that's going to be coming up there. And hello to Kathleen there. And she's reading the address book by James Laffey, and she's enjoying it. And she's enjoying the show as well. So thanks, Kathleen, down in Ball. There are just so many requests to get around here. Piles of them, let's say. And we're going to.
How are you getting on?
This man launched this album. We had a lovely interview with him last Wednesday.
A single regular with a quantity of two, that's for you.
Crowd down in Kerry, for the down in the Cork, Kerry bought on the Cork side, actually, for the launch there, not degree today.
Thank you.
With the Arkansas River, Lees, Oklahoma, from the brand new album. From Eddie, from Cal to Kerry, and I think we're ready to roll with it here.
Look at this. She doesn't even look.
And we have Eddie, the Arkansas River.
She doesn't know what she's at. She's a.
Where the Arkansas River.
She's a walking target. For cars and vehicles. Because she's not looking before she goes across, you know.
Where the Arkansas River leaves Oklahoma.
Thank you very much, Tinsalilt. Thank you very much, Tinsalilt.
I met her in Stillwell. She just
fucking hell. Dead pedestrian ghost. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
But she said she loves me and the free life I own.
And the free life I own. Uncle Aoife, thank you. Happy Sunday to you. I hope you're well. Kelvin, thanks very much, Kel. Thank you very much. I hope you're keeping well and you're having a lovely weekend and that you're ready for the week ahead. It's going to be a cold one. There's a cold snap here. Make sure you have your gloves and your hat and your scarf.
How you getting on?
Shlugger, thank you very much, Shlugger. Anyone getting on here? Who's that? Seamus. Thank you very much, Seamus. Not you, I was... This lad here, I was calling this lad Seamus. You're not Seamus. That was the other book.
How you getting on?
Thank you very much, Seamus. Thank you. Sandra Joyce, thank you. Thank you very much. And you say boarding the bus from Chicago. Someone needs to get up. You're boarding the bus from Chicago.
How you getting in?
That's great news, Sandra, and I hope that you get to your destination. Safe and sound, and as you have a wonderful trip. I've never bushed it out there in the States. I ended up getting bushed, though. By a couple of Hell's Angels. On Route 66, I was trying to find my way to Las Vegas. I got caught up with the wrong crowd. I think they might have been mafioso boys, you know. Bobby De Niro's. Thank you very much, Sandra, and Doll Printer as well. We're not stopping here. Wrong step.
Eddie Lee there and the story of the Arkansas River from his brand new album. Good album it is, too.
Someone's listening to music again.
Move on again and say hello there to Mary Cosgrove, who is listening into our show tonight. Thanks, Mary, for that.
Sorry, Mary.
Tommy O'Shaughnessy Hall, August.
Sorry, Mary. Another situation. Excuse me. Can you stop listening to the music loud, please? It's annoying passengers.
Oh. I'm sorry.
No problem. Thank you very much. Do you have a ticket?
Of course.
Good man. We caught somebody there earlier and didn't have a ticket. Do you have a ticket?
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Good man. I just have to ask because we caught someone there earlier and they didn't have a ticket. No.
How you getting in?
Put on more tunes, if we can get that.
Santa's coming down your chimney, sack on his back, having a blast, having a blast. It's coming down your chimney, really fast, with the sack on his back, and he's having a blast. Big fat Santa, out on the loose, coming down your chimney, is into your hoops. Walking around your living room, what's he at? Creeping about, scaring the cat. And the cat got scared and he ran up the stairs. And I told the wife there was somebody there. And then she got scared. I rang the guards, there was nobody there. So I went downstairs with the hurley stick. Said, come out, you prick. And he popped out his head. And I swung for his head. And I hit him on the head. And he fell down dead. I switched on the light and I repeatedly said, oh my God, what have I done? I've just killed Santa Claus, what have I done? The wife and kids woke up and said, what's going on? I said, go back to sleep, there's nothing wrong. I picked up the Santa Claus and put him in the car and drove like fuck to Kilchimack. I went from the town, then I went back home and I cried and panicked and I drove to Athlone. Found little forest outside Athlone. I dug out the shovel and I dug up a hole and I moved the lifeless body of Jolly Sid Nick into the hole and I shared against the
city. Anyway, turn that off. Fucking terrible. Some of the tunes that they're singing these days, it's not right.
Rosie McGovern over in London, where enjoying our show tonight.
How are you getting on? Would you like a ticket?
Great listeners of ours on the internet as well. So we do send our very best wishes to you there tonight.
And a senior, and a three.
And there's a, now let me see here, there's a Live Aid.
Thank you.
Live Aid Ireland gig in aid of the homeless and people in need. In association with the Simon community, it takes place on Friday next, the 6th of December, in John O'Hare's pub.
Well, we're on the road. We're on the night bus tonight, the night shift. It's a late one.
Over there,
and thank you very much for joining us on Shlug Éireann.
And Alan Garvey.
Your premier mode of transportation, taking you from Sunday into Monday via Drumshna,
a
Clambour,
greetings there to all the folks out in
Athlone,
the McBride family and friends,
Ballina,
of course to Patsy and Bridget McElroy in Strabane from Porrick and Mary, and all that is happening over in
Kilmavie,
in Ballinrobe next
Ballinrobe
Friday night. All are very, very welcome. A request for Eileen Quarter in Athen Rye from our cousin
Shlugworth boy, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Robin's come home for Mary in Claremorris as well. Requested Sean Geraghty, born on Sarsfield's Country in County Galway there, down near Ballyfa actually. And it says, good night, Michael. Sorry to have missed you in Galway. last Thursday night. It's been a very sad time around Sarsfield's country in the last few weeks, of course. And today, many tributes to
Jake Mandel. Thank you very much.
Happier times and regards to you and to all.
Come on.
Tuned into Midwest.
Sorry, I can't hear myself. Fucking hell, we nearly crashed. Thank you very much, Jake, there. I didn't get to shout you out when you were on the screen there because I couldn't think. All the best to Tommy, you say. Keep on buzzing. Thank you very much. Any speed trad? Now, that is a big question. Thank you very much for your tip.
Steinek Chapel.
Next stop, Skynet. Skynet.
Can all passengers please make sure they've got everything before they get off the bus?
No speed trad, I'm afraid. Because last week we got caught into a speed trad funk, and we couldn't leave it, and it ended up in a terrible disaster, which turned into a nightmare. And that's just, you never ever ever speed trad and drive.
I don't ever feel like working
today. It's not safe. It's not right. So don't do it.
How are you getting
that? We've got our indicator on. Okay. We've got the hazard on. Sorry. Somebody was telling me my hazard was still on there. I missed out. No. We've got the indicator on as well. That's nice. Nice bit of quiet, peaceful driving now, like, you know? It's awful nice and cozy, like. Getting into the December swing of things, you know, the tree went up there earlier on. I put a bauble on it. I might buy another bauble tomorrow, I'm not sure. We'll see how it... Plan is maybe buy a bauble a day. And then by the time we get to the big day, it'll be full of baubles. And maybe some beads and old stair as well. It's a plastic. I got a plastic tree, a fake plastic tree, like, you know. From a Chinese rubber man. Yeah. And I brought that home then and just shook that up, and it's great. It doesn't leave any pine needles or pine cones or shite on the ground. It doesn't stink. And it's fantastic. But keep it away from the naked flame, he said, because these things are made in China and they actually go up like a fucking blowtorch. That's the words he used. He said there is no health and safety in those trees. They're actually the opposite of health and safety. They're actually illness and intrepidation. Get out the feckin' way!
How you getting
that? Get out the feckin' way! Huh? Car is feckin' blocking me and I need to get into the bus bay and you're blocking my bay! 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 Bay.
Well,
bit of an old gremlin in the cist. The systemic.
Stand clear. The doors are opening.
How are ya? There's nobody there.
Stand clear. The
I do get awful used to saying how are you when the doors open. To the point where there's nobody even there. I'm talking to thin air.
How are you getting
Ryo Hazuki, thank you. Hurley style. Thank you very much, that's very kind of you. I hope you're well and that you're having a lovely old December. I know it's only just getting started. Start as you mean to go on. I hope it's going to be an absolute class Christmas. And an absolutely amazing New Year as well. All the 2020 vision that we will now have. Niall Byrne, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Long time fan. You always make me laugh. Keep up the streaming. It's class being able to switch off and talk nonsense. Well, thank you very much, Niall. I'll take that as a compliment. You're saying I talk nonsense.
That's mine.
Thank you, Callum C. I hope you're well.
How you getting
that? And you're having a lovely old December.
Oh, thank you. I need a ticket.
So far, so good, anyways.
How are you getting that?
a visit, don't you?
Tommy and Kerry, thank you very much. Now, have you a student card? You need a student card. Please. Show me the student card. No? Okay, you can get on this time, but you need a student card next time. From the Dido concert. Thank you very much.
Did that chicken just cross the
Thank
road?
You very much. Students and a one and a week. Sorry. Trying to catch up here. Between the shout-outs and the kind-hearted donations and tips.
That's mine.
It's hard to maintain concentration. Faking lights are out.
Stand clear. The doors are closing. Stand clear. The doors are closing.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Gabriel.
Are you doing a bit of donating,
Thank you very much.
That's mine.
That's very kind of you. Gabriel, thank you. And TC, thank you very much for all your kind-hearted support throughout the mainframe. You're very kind, and you're always supporting, whether it's Francis or Connor or any of these other cats that are on. Very kind of you. And Merry Christmas.
How are you getting
that? And Tom and Kerry, hopefully you are feeling well and are in fine fettle. Yeah, the Sunday blues, it'll get you. It gets everybody, like, you know, but the way I look at it is, it's another day, another dollar. You gotta go on, you gotta keep going. You have to go away to come back, and you have to come back to go away. And you also have to finish the week. But you know, you have to finish the week, because you have to start it. And if you're not gonna start the week, you're never gonna finish it. Now, that's why you have to go into Monday with the positive. Like a big ball of positivity, like, you know, a big massive ball. Big sizable chunky ball of positivity in your pocket. Don't get caught with it though. Don't get caught. Now, anybody getting on or off?
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be fast.
How are you? You would like a week regular. And a printer. And a 2 euro back. Thank you.
Stand clear. The doors are closing. Stand clear.
Lovely,
the doors are closing.
Indeed. Hello to Vera and Oliver Hines as well. They're listening to us on the radio also up there. And to Marie and all the Shortall family, Derek or David, I think it's Derek. And he helped out with the lighting system there as well. Special mention as well for John Eagney. John is over here at the moment.
Vic.
And has great knowledge of this part of the world as well. And he's very aware of the Eagney connection down around Ballyhonus. So again, hello to all there. And I'm probably leaving out
10 grand.
Councillor Tom Farrell.
Damage.
Well. Nice chat with Tom there. Says hello to John Prentley and the folks down here in Mayo, that he knows, and indeed memories of staying over in Breach McCarthy's over the years. And he says hello to Tommy O'Malley as well, from Mayo footballer, Breach Brewers.
Fucking hell!
So, and indeed, he played with Casabar with the Ballinas Stevenites, and he has memories of playing with Seamus O'Dowd and Tommy O'Boyle.
The man from Bagugo.
Well.
Thank you very much.
Very special night. Well done. So grateful and so thankful to you all for the lovely, warm welcome to County Westmeath there tonight.
How are we getting on? Would you like a ticket?
Just to switch on the old Christmas lights and all of that. So for you all up there in Westmeath tonight, here's John Hogan singing your praises.
And a regular in a way. A bit of Johnny Hogan on the radio for you. She doesn't care. Thank you very much, Bagugo, man. And young Declan. Thank you very much, young Declan. Merry Christmas.
How you getting
that? It stands right there on the shelf. It's people so friendly to meet.
where God made a small bit of heaven, and he called it County West Meath. Our maroon and white are the colors, and football's the favorite game. And proud are the sportsmen of West Meath, fervent true sons of the game. It was there that I first met my sweetheart.
Stand clear, the doors are open. Stand clear, the doors are open.
By the Shannon, in the beautiful county Westmead.
Stand clear, the doors are open.
The Shannon.
Stand clear, the doors are open.
And Kilbeggan, its mill wheel still turning, and Terrence Pass, where off we did roam. We saw that culture center down in Mort, where we love to be.
Mort.
And the village of the roses called Blossom, looking out over lovely Lochree. Our maroon and white are the colors, and football's the favorite game.
Dangerous games.
And proud are the sports.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Gav Lyon, thank you very much, Gav. Hope you're well, man. Thank you. Up Westmeath. Oh yeah. Single.
The home of the famous Joe Dolan, a legend so loved and renowned.
No show like a Joe show.
There's a mist over Loch Derivara.
Stand clear, the doors are closed.
Loch Derivara, the children of Lear.
The doors are closed.
It was all so delightful, as my sweetheart and I.
Big shout out to everyone out there in Westmead now. Out down Loch Derivara. Mullingar. Bunbrasna. Multi Farnham. Hope you're all keeping well. The wrong step.
Well, that's going out for the many, many people we met there, and the lovely warm welcome.
How are you, Mama Duck? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's very kind of you.
The heart of rural Ireland.
I hope you're well.
Finest of people, real native Midlands accents. And thank you so much indeed. And we have a great pocket of listenership up in that particular area. And we even had Mary landing onto us a moat earlier on. She would have been there. And
you're safe.
But they were down in Balmullet today. So again, Johnny and Tom and all of the family.
Thank you very much. You're safe.
Probably leaving out a few names there. But
very kind of you.
And again, I'm so folks that I met there. I can't remember them all.
Merry Christmas.
It was really nice meeting so many of them. Absolutely lovely. Lovely people there, and the choir was excellent there. Yet a choir.
Thank you very much for your very kind
Christmas songs and
lovely message.
And, everything was superbly organised. So many, many thanks, Johnny, for that. Fair to you.
And thanks for watching the streams. I hope you enjoy the stream. Thank you very much.
Family over there in County Westmead, and if you're passing by the road there. A few Bob here there walk off straight for the
Ballina Centre for. Thank you very much.
Many, many years, and so many people have got out there. And
somebody was after the Ballina Centre thing there.
And brought peace to many hearts.
Somebody said, the man from Bagugu said, "How are you, Tommy? Just about the Ballina Centres. We ordered Santa number 3 for the kids last year." Gav Lyon, thank you very much. We ordered Santa number 3 for the kids last year, and he showed up absolutely off his game. He fell on a child, and he's been sacked. But I have no experience with those guys now, and that's an advert on Midwest. I've never had any experience with Ballina Santas, but I've heard that they're great and they're the best Santa Clauses agency in Northeast Mayo, North Mayo. So you have to do your own research. You really do.
Oh, yeah, man.
That's a very, very sad story though about what happened.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Viduan, thank you.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah?
Thank you very much, Viduan.
That's mighty.
That's mighty. Oil Harbor next, where the oil comes to be stored in tanks. And we see big massive tanks around here, full of oil and gas.
Oh, that's what she meant.
Pipes and feckin'. Lot of money coming into the country. You'd wonder who's taking the cream off the top of the cake? Do you know who's getting that? Is it the Joe Soap who pays taxes, or is it... is it the top boys? The top of the table. The Illuminati. The money men. The cabal. We'll never know.
Standing clear.
Four towers of Chan. Quib, thank you very much. Four towers of Chan. A single and a regular. And a one. €2.50, €60, €70, €80. There you go. Thank you. Thank you. How are you getting on, Mrs.? No.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. No liquid lunch, Sean. But there'll be a liquid supper after this, I'd say. Courtesy of Johnny. It's going to be a party at the old sawmill later on as well.
Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Last stop coming up, everyone.
Can all passengers please make sure they've got everything before they get off the bus? They don't want to leave your phone behind or your wallet or anything like that. Thank you.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Schlerken.
Doing a bit of donating, yeah.
Thank you very much, Schlerken.
I'm able to catch some sleep along the way.
No.
Got their heads shaved. Huge thanks to all who helped out in any way with the fundraiser.
Head shaved.
Thanks to our wonderful auctioneer, Joe Ryan, who was unreal.
Are you
last
doing
night
a bit of donating?
Auction. Well done, Joe.
Rent a centre. Thank you very much.
And thanks to our local hero, Colin Byer, who was brilliant last night. Tina, Colin is always great, isn't he? So there you go. And a special note to the Byler there tonight as well. Thanks to you, Michael, and to all of Midwest, to our local newspapers and newsletters for
absolutely slugging it.
To the fundraising comedy.
Big shout out to the Rock Boys and the Rock Lads.
Lovely message.
Who are absolutely sending it out in Koh Samui.
In Ballandine. Delighted to hear everything went well.
Out in Ballandine.
Other wishes that.
And well done to you, absolutely sending it.
End result. Well,
I heard you were bleeding blue left, right and centre.
In this case, I don't know.
Bleeding blue and white.
So, thank you very much indeed, and that's the hope of everybody who wrote in so brilliantly behind that venture. Our good wishes.
Beck!
To all the folks, okay? And love to hear a song from Kieran Rosny. And
there's another one of our lads there. It's a bendy bus. Look at the size of it. Hermitical. Thank you very much, Hermitical.
Hello to my brother Peter McManaman, Shramore in Newport, and his wife.
Look at this bus. Pure bendy magic. Wow.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Dara Corcoran.
Donating, yeah.
Thank you very much, Dara. Thank you very much. and her miracle. Thank you very much for the Santa money. Look at this, her miracle. I bet you wish you were on that. Look at the size of that yoke. Pure bendibus. Pure bendibus. Bendables. Insane cornering. Amazing technique.
Did you catch the concert last night?
There she goes.
The band seemed to be just sleeping.
Look at that. Look at her go.
Horrible.
Pure bendy. Wow. Sorry about that. I got taken aback for a... I do need to have a moment to myself whenever I see something like that in full flight. Just really sends a shiver down my spine, like, you know. How far we've come. We started from the bottom, now we're at the top. Oh, we're actually probably middle. We're in the middle. The top would be, as I explained back in the early days, the Manifesto. The Shlug here in Manifesto states that we move on from regional bus route to fully automated electronic bus, then rockets to the moon. Shlug Space, SpaceX, Elon Musk, Elon Shlug. It's all gonna come together in a lovely package. And that's when we know we've made it. Because right about now, I don't know about you, but I think Shlug Aaron's got something. Because I know I've been waiting for this kind of bus, this kind of setup, this situation, this transportation for the nation. Whatever way you want to skin that apple, we're coming at you. Like Cleopatra, and we're like a dog with a bone, we're not gonna let go. So, thank you very much for choosing Shlug Aaron. Every Sunday night, mostly.
How you getting that?
That day will come. Lovely bit of road, this. Fantastic bit of road. Claire, how are you? Thank you very much, Claire.
And then partied all night at the old sawmill.
Lucky you. I had to work yesterday.
Feck.
Hey, doing a bit of donating.
Are you going to the old sawmill?
Sarah and James. Thank you very much, Sarah and James. I hope you're having a lovely Sunday evening. Not too wrecked in the morning. We're up late. It's a late bus. You're on the night bus tonight.
Hey, doing a bit of donating.
You're on the night link.
Hey, doing a bit of donating, yeah.
Lord Dukas. Thank you very much, Lord Dukas.
How you doing?
It's very kind. I hope you're keeping well. It's a great bit of bussing now. Late night bussing is the best bussing, you know. There's not much on the road. There's no one to stop you or feck up your road.
That's mine.
Oh! Lovely stuff. Thank you very much, Baz. Baz Mando.
Ah, oh, I had such a wonderful day.
How are you, Melly? Are you well?
That's
I hope you're keeping well. Lovely night, lovely city sky inside the middle of the city. I'm a countryman myself, but it's nice when you see the city at night. It's beautiful, lit up like, you know. The way it was designed. That's Big mate. Mo Robinson, thank you very much. Big Mo. Now, I actually had Big Mo from EastEnders on the bus last day now.
Hey, doing a bit of donating.
She was an exemplary passenger, a real nice,
donating, yeah.
Real nice nature about her. Zurich, thank you very much, Zurich. That reminds me now I need to get the insurance renewed on the bus fleet. It's faking, it's killing. Half the business, it's a lot of money, you know. Having the right insurance. Every aspect of the busing, has to be taken care of and looked at, quantified and evaluated. Constipated. And,
next stop,
oh, it can cost you an arm and a leg.
Last stop.
That's why you need to work. And you need to work and operate a good service. And not be fucking messing around with any of the piss ballers around. Do you know, you... If you want to results, you need to get up off your arse and get them yourself, you know? No one's going to pick up the cups at the end of the day. Unless you've got the money to burn and you're hiring someone to do that. Other than that, you're going to have to pick up cup yourself. Pick up cup. We end that trip with a death on our hands. Unfortunately, somebody got killed. On that journey. And we have to pay 20,000 euro in compensation for their, well, to them and their honor and their estate, or whatever it is that they have. Also, an 11,000 euro collision was caused, and that means that out of the 35,000 euro that the bus company brought in the week, we only have 3,000 to play with because of the fucking death money. It's a hard business. It's a hard business. Don't kill anyone. And you'll be fine. That's all I can say.
When I slither home after a hard day out in the fields, there's nothing I like more than lashing a few shtickens into the fireplace and setting fire to them. Be careful not to burn your hands like I did. While I'm waiting for that baby to get going, I do a few rolls on the ground and a few reptilious repetitions just to get the blood flowing. Once those flames are licking high, it's time to stick your coal in it. You can generate extra draftage by using your gooch as a waft. Now all that's left is to sit back and warm your sack by the flames. This message was brought to you by Firelighters.
Well, here we go. Here's Jamie Vardy.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much. Paige's gaff party, version 2. Thank you very much. A lovely, clean, crisp day out here now. And, not like last night, you couldn't really see anything. The lights were nice in the city, but a bit of day driving is the antidote to the night drive, you know. Tig Bitties. Thank you very much, Tig Bitties. McVitties. They make a great biscuit. Tell you what I did there. This afternoon I was watching the football. Johnny Rednose. Thank you very much, Johnny Rednose, thank you. And Paige's Gaff Party version 2 and Tig Bitties. I had a feckin' Mikado, a coconut cream, and what was the other biscuit now? The three of them. The three amigos. Mikado, coconut cream. And a Kimberly. I had the three of them in one. I was watching Manchester and feckin' whatever, Aston Villa earlier on. I had the three of them in the same... I put the three of them together and squished them down into one ball. A fucking Kimberly, coconut Kimberly. Mikado. Mikindo. That's what I was eating. Fucking mighty. I recommend you do that. How are you getting that? You'd like to come on to the bus, you would. No problem. You better have money for a ticket. Eh?
Thank you.
I hope you have money for a ticket.
One ticket, please.
How are you getting on now? Are you well? No. A single senior. Are you single? Because I'll be seeing you. I'm only messing.
How are you getting
that? And then there's two. There's your change back.
Stand clear. The doors are closing.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Stand clear. The doors are closing.
Are you doing a bit of donating? Yeah.
Late town races, thank you. Can you tell Connor he's feckin' class, Tommy? He's having a hard all day. I can. And Connor? How are you getting on, Connor? Look it. My life's getting you down. Just fucking sit back. Pull out a Kimberly, a Mikado, and a coconut cream. Squash them together in a big ball in your hand and stuff it in your mouth. Then tell me if you're feeling down after that.
How are you getting that?
But I tell you something, Connor. You won't be coming back to me. I hope you're well.
How are you getting that?
It really is a quiet day in town now today. Now we have a green light a go-go. Green light a go-go. What the hell is this now? Is the car going backwards? The way the cars are designed nowadays, they all look the same. Front and back. Bubbles, they're like bubbles. And I cannot tell whether or not in front is the bonnet or the boot. Isn't that fucking terrible? You used to know what a car was like, you know, back in the day. You'd drive a car. Not now. You're getting into a little boxing. That was made out in wherever the feck. You don't know how long it's gonna last.
No, don't spoil it for me.
You know, if it's a Japanese motor, then maybe you're gonna be okay. But what's the story with the Dacias? Are the Dacia any good? Are they? I see them now. They're 15 grand. People are going driving for new, brand new 4x4s, shelling out 15 grand, just pissing. And then what? Is the car good? Do they even know it can last? Do you know? I heard it has like a Renault engine or a feckin'. Whatchamacallit? Is it a Renault chassis? Chinese internal? Yeah. Will it last? Do you know, will it last? People saying it's a good car. Does it last? Lovely cobblestones here now in the city centre. Look at this.
I'd like to see the view from up above that cathedral.
Look at that. Lovely old town vibe. Now.
Stand clear. The doors are opening. Stand clear.
A ticket, please.
The doors are opening.
How are you keeping? You'd like a week-long ticket? Well, I hope you have a few pound on you. €28, please. Thank you. And €2 back to you. How are you keeping on now? Are you well? Single senior, no problem. Any crack? No, not a bit. It's an awful fucking wiry over in London. Do you see the crack there? More boom boom. Eh? Oh, it's only worse it's getting. See you later. How are you getting on, you well? I thought I heard your sister there back there. What's the story?
Stefan in a while.
Stefan?
Is he still sick?
Yeah, he's fucked.
He's sick again.
He's fucked. No. And a senior and a print. And €4, 60 back to you. Thank you.
Stand clear. The doors are closing. Stand clear. The doors are closing.
Next stop, Cathedral, City Center.
A lot of news. People in the chat there now saying the Queen's dead. We tried to get it on the radio there earlier on. We've no confirmation.
Your voice, so sweet and kind. As you waltz, so softly, darling.
Ba, ba, ba.
Stand
here. The doors are open. Stand here. The doors are
open. Wagon wheel Mikados.
Thank you very much.
You walk into my life. Come out of nowhere.
No.
And the sunshine you have brought.
You're not made for this.
It's plain to see.
Hell, look at these scumbags trying to...
I'm so happy that I've really got to know.
I suppose in a way I need to have the indicator on.
I'm so glad you find some time to share with me. And last night you walked...
Look at that, we ever in Schmeef.
...through my mind.
We ever in Schmeef. If you can get yourself, if you're looking for Christmas presents or you're stuck for stuff to buy this the next few days, fucking get on down to Schmeef and quote the name Shlug Heaven for a 20% discount in Schmeef. They sell tea towels for €15, chest of drawers for €160, and lovely wool jackets for €400. It's a bargain shop. It's full of very expensive, but it's quality stuff. Schmeef. Shlug Heaven. 20%. No.
How are you getting that?
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Big shout out to Lana McMahon.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah? That's mine.
Thank you very much, Lana McMahon. And Wagon Wheel Mikado. A lovely old town. Lovely old town.
It's a terrible mistake.
Here they come. How are you? I'll give you a regular shooting ticket. Is that a regular ticket?
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you. How are you? Have you a shooting card this time? Eh? Why not? I asked you the last time to bring a shooting card and you didn't. You haven't brought one now. I'll let you on this time. But you better have the shooting card the next time, okay? Please. Thank you.
Oh, I forgot to water my plants. Thanks.
Thank you.
One ticket, please.
How are you getting on, sir? One ticket. No problem. I got it. Saying to Johnny the Leshty as hell. If there's more boom boom going down.
You piece of shit.
That was the wrong thing there, passengers. Sorry.
The doors are closing.
Sorry about that, passengers. You might have heard a rude word.
Stand clear. The doors are closing.
I'm sorry about that. It was a mistake. But let me see now where the hell. Everything. We're gonna have to get bomb detectors and feckin' metal detectors and scanners on the bus. So, because I don't want there to be an explosion on the bus, like, you know.
Next stop, Town Hall Park.
I don't want that. And I don't want any hostage situations at all. I seen a film there on... about a Brazilian lad, bus 147 or something, and he held it up. And they end up shooting him anyway. They got him, but... sorry, I've spoiled it for you. But they looked at the backstory of the booking, and... turns out, he just had a very hard life. I know that's not an excuse to go and... hold up a bus and hostage and all that kind of stuff, but... that's what happened.
But,
interestingly enough now, there's a parallel between that booking and the fella that did the damage, the Leshty. Maybe another... and maybe the other fellas as well. And I think maybe we might be too rash, very quick to blame it on other factors. You know, there's the religion and also the color of one's skin and all this kind of crack. But does anybody look into the social makeup of any of these people? There's probably a common thread, is that they all have had maybe a fucking a shitty life. Like, you know, again, I'm not fucking condoning any of this shite, but maybe there's a discussion that needs to be had out there. Just get drowned it out now, the polarization, people trying to fucking talk your head off the internet, social media and all that.
Okay, let's grab a bite.
You'd go loopy choony if you read your phone every day. That's why I don't have one, I throw it in the fucking bin. Throw that fecker in the bin. Mark Zuckerberg, good luck. Get Fuckterberg. Week. You want a week-long ticket? Around the town, no problem. And a tour.
Thank you.
How are ya?
Ticket, please.
No problem. And a rig and a printer. Should they do say they're feckin' when a fucking Looney Tune goes haywire over in America with a gun, it's not a, they don't say that's a feckin' terror thing, do they? Do you know what I mean? It's a different, there's a story there that everybody is trying to feed into, and it's a... Look at, look, nothing is black and white in this world. Nothing is as simple or cut and dry, you know. Lot of grey areas, lot of grey areas. I gotta tell you something. Whatever the weather, we need to be fucking. I need to have a gun on the bus. That's just my opinion. Like, I know that you might disagree with that, but I'd like to have a gun on the bus. How are you getting on, Johnny?
How you getting on?
Fuck. I went into the back of this fucking idiot. Hey! Hey! What are you doing, you? Come back! Scumbags. Just drive away like that, you know. They don't even give you a chance to bollock them. Absolute scum.
How you getting on?
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Defect, thank you very much.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah.
Thank you very much. I ran a red light. Are we gonna get a feckin' clean drive out of this feckin' bus tonight, or is it gonna be an absolute holy show each and every time?
How was your vacation in Sunny Springs?
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day long.
Sightseeing. Sightseeing, more like. There's nothing around this town. Beautiful, though. It's got a beautiful old town. How are you getting on? You will. You'd like a single and a rig. And a one. No problemo. Thank you very much, miss.
Stand clear. The doors are closed. Stand clear. The doors are closed.
Next stop, Town Hall Park.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
I was asking, again, the usual student card. If you have no student cards, you need to have your student card ready tonight, okay?
Have you got your student card ready tonight? I'm gonna bring you about and wide. If you want that concession, you gotta shine. That card that you got from your college, right?
The wheels on the bus go round and round. You're sure to see me driving around your town. If you got the right change, euros or pounds, I'll print out your ticket and I'll see your sound. But don't you ever ask me for a student fee. Unless you got ID. That can prove to me you're doing the course and the cards in these. Legitimizes you for a student rate.
Thousand episodes, Winter of Passion is still going strong.
Oh yeah, man.
This Christmas, why not spend your festive cheer in China? The fastest growing economy in the world. Billions of people. Fine cuisine. Dragons and lanterns. Chinese gambling. Authoritarianism. And spring rolls. That's all you need and more this Christmas at China.
Be the man you know you can be with a 201 Audi at Herb Lenahan's Audi dealership.
Herb Lenahan.
9.5% APR.
Herb Lenahan.
Surround sound Bluetooth standard.
Herb Lenahan.
Free Ivan Yates cookbook.
Herb Lenahan.
That's all the Audi you need this Christmas at
Herb Lenahan.
Hi guys, Tom here from Ballina Santa Clauses. We have a Santa Claus for every occasion. Whether it's kids' parties, office parties, we've got the right Saint Nick for you. Choose between over 5 different Santas. Santa 1.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 2.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 3.
Merry Christmas.
Santa 4.
Feliz Navidad.
And Santa 5. Ballina Santa Claus are sure to make your party a real Christmas cracker. But don't take our word for it. Here's what our happy customers have to say.
Oh, we heard the Ballina Santa for the Christmas party. It was a fucking great job.
We went to Ballina Santa for our Santa Claus party, and he didn't turn up.
I'm Connor. I run a medium-sized business. We had a Christmas staff party last year and hired Ballina Santa. Everyone had a blast, including the Santa, who helped himself to the brandy. Told one of the senior sales executives to
save his bubbles,
I think was the term, before asking him to ring his jingle bell, which I thought was out of line.
That's all the Santa you need at Ballina Santa.
All our Santa clubs are guarded vetted. Terms and conditions apply. Please enjoy Santa clubs responsibly. Over 18s only. When the fun stops, stop. Never ever smoke and fly.
What the hell is... I went into a rick of cars there anyway. It's a one-way street. It's a one-way feckin' street. Would you believe it? Are you doing a bit of donating? Are you doing a bit of donating?
Sunderland, yeah. Skyboy.
That's mine.
How are you keeping? Thank you very much, Sunderland Skyboy. I hope you're well. Even well there in the northeast of England, which is probably cold. Colder than a witch's fist this time of year. I know it is around here anyway.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Bag of slime. Thank you very much.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah? That's mine.
Thank you very much, Sunderland. What's that on the road back there? It's a puddle. Christ on a bike.
Hall Park.
And a pair. See, the radio is bushed it.
Karen's never seen a girl on her special day. She never did return to Ireland.
Claire Clad.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Claire Clad. Thank you very much. Thank you. Traffic, lots of traffic in town. Lots of traffic in town today. It's mental. You can't say that anymore. Madness.
Oh, yeah, man.
Well, that's the song requested there for the Devaney family, and especially is, yeah.
Go in. We might be able to just squeeze right in here.
McMahon,
nice.
Beautiful song.
Lovely,
and,
lovely.
We're delighted to include that on the show for you to as well.
Lovely
show. Stand
here.
The doors are open.
Nobody getting off. All that effort for nothing.
Have a good one.
Good luck. Cathedral.
Center.
Cathedral coming up, everybody. You doing a bit of praying? You doing a bit of worshipping? Well, next stop is for you. Cathedral City.
I'm so hungry.
Okay, let's grab a bite to eat.
Wow. So what happens if the queen does die? Who becomes king then, or queen then? Is it the lady in with the big ears? Or will it be the grandson, or will it be the fella that she's married to? Will he become king?
Thank you.
Charles.
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Thank you very much.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah?
Paddy Norton is a snake. Well, Paddy, that's not my words, that's whoever said that now. I have to say that. That's not my opinion.
He's doing a bit of donating.
Right, Rob, the big bad.
He's doing a bit of donating, yeah.
Baby Yoda, thank you very much.
There you go, Big Tom. And
thank you very much.
The story of the Irish nurse. So thanks again to all of you on that. Hello to Eileen O'Dea in Castlebar, a regular late night listener of ours as well. Special hello to you, Eileen. To Robin Daly and Rosemary, who send their good wishes to us tonight as well. Enjoying the music you have chosen. Please say hello to Rita and Patsy McCarthy listening in Ottawa. Something from Margo if you've got a chance. And as I said earlier tonight, we are just inundated. But we do say hello to Robin and Rosemary. They were over with us from Stevenage in England. Actually, by the way, Robin and Rosemary, were you awakened last night during the night?
Sonic
with,
boom last night.
Some news item on BBC today.
RAF
plane or something where there was a supersonic boom.
Yeah.
That part of England down around the general London area.
And sonic boom.
Stevenage was actually mentioned that woke a lot of people.
Stevenage.
Where some scrambler jets were sent to intercept.
Scrambler jets.
Aircraft that had lost contact actually, so there was a bit of a fear, but it was all. All right, it's just one of those things that do happen when contact goes down. The scrambler jets were sent
out. Titsy Marbo. Thank you very much, Titsy Marbo.
One of those supersonic booms during the night.
Thank you very much. Very kind of you.
What we used to call switchboards, whatever it is.
Hope you're aware.
But
sorry, there might have been some music on when you were playing when you came through the last time, so I didn't see you.
So again,
very buttery, Jerry Guthrie. Thank you very much.
Pete and Astoria Queens, who are tuned in to you in New York. Also, hello to Mary Harrington and all her family. Any song of your choice. Rose wishes us a blessed and beautiful Christmas. So thank you very much indeed, Rose. And hello to all there in Yonkers and to all of you. Many, many thanks. Hello to JJ and Ann, who are tuned in Turbert Curry tonight. They're enjoying our show as well.
Red light.
And Mike, just tuned in listening to your show from Long Beach tonight. I'll be back to Rockaway later on in New York. Any song by Big Tom, if you haven't already played him. It's pouring rain here all evening in New York.
And Rockaway out from Brooklyn.
I'll throw it here in Grand Lahan. So good night to you, Bernard.
That would be a hard place to live, I'd say.
Big Tom, you've always been a huge fan of Tom's.
No out in Rockaway.
Whatsoever. Thanks,
it's
Bernard,
a poor neighborhood.
Please wish our daughter, Phil O'Connor, in Ballin. I'm not sure if I have that right now. Ballin Alley, it says here. But it could be Ballin Air, perhaps. It is Ballin Air. A happy 50th birthday. I presume it's about that, from Tony, Nancy, and all the O'Connor family in Kiltoom. So, very best regards there to all, and especially hello to Phil, wishing her the very, very best. And hello to Michael Green and Tony Gilligan in Tuam. They're enjoying the music tonight. And we'll have a song from the artist. It might be that one that you requested, but we will have one coming up very, very soon as well. Okay? And a request for Noel. Marion Waldron requested. That's it from Noel.
Now the cathedral.
Over in Hollywell.
We're coming up to the cathedral.
Well done.
Beautiful building.
Had a great night at the Cast Court last night. Fundraising for Hugh South. Not sure who that's in from, but thank you very much indeed for that. She did a good job, I have to say. Well done to her as well. Hello to Joe Rogers down there.
How are you getting
on? Christine, see you soon, is the message there. And please play a request for Maureen Cunningham in Balcarra, who's recovering, and to wish her a speedy recovery from Kathleen somewhere out there tonight as well. And please play Eddie Lee's Arkansas River, enjoying the choice of music tonight. Thank you from Maura O'Connell. Thanks, Maura. And we did play Eddie and the Arkansas River, so I'm not sure if that was before or after.
Look at that.
Again, as I said earlier, we
lovely, lovely cathedral.
Over request tonight, so we just can't get around to
Radishant.
It. I think Elsie did request something from Richard Mulligan earlier on. And here's a song from Richard. Kilkerran, my hometown.
Now, cathedral, everybody. Wow. Have you heard those church bells? Thank you very much. Cherry Ghost. Thank you very much. Wow, a lovely part of town. We've never been here. It's a lovely, lovely, lovely cathedral. You can't get in. It's closed today. A lovely dome at the top. Beautiful. What have we got here? Look at the statues. Great art. Lovely fountain. Really nice, really nice. Sometimes it's nice just to come down here and park the bus up and reflect and think about where the next journey is going to be going and what we're doing, you know. Is there a bus? Is there a timetable in heaven? In the next world? You know, is there another world that we're going to? Are we reincarnated? I hope there's a bus network. If there is a new place, I'm not really up for walking around or trying to navigate it without the aid of a vehicle of some kind. Are the buses upstairs, are they electric? Are they trams? These are the questions we don't know. The big question, you know, the philosophical stuff. Man just doesn't know yet. Man might not never know if there's a bus in heaven or what, but I'd like to think there is. And I don't know what's going on afterwards, you know, where we go, what happens. I do think maybe it's nice just to, while we're here, give thanks to whoever or whatever is up there for all this beauty. Very nice. The wind in the trees there, the way it catches the plumage and the feathers. The cobblestones, the woman with the hands down the pants at the table. The eye, the all-seeing eye of Mordor. The student who never has a student card.
How you getting that?
That. Oh yeah. She's okay. She's having a nice old time of it. She's okay. Oh yeah. She's okay as well. She's having a sound old time. As well as this one. It's a lovely day. Why not? Why not sit down? Hands down your skirt. These guys are floating on air. Flying without wings, eh? Wish life. Are you wish life? I'm only miss.
How you getting
that? And here we are. The boss. The man. Jeez, I'm looking well there. Might be looking better there than I do now, which is a shame. I don't know. I think I was at my peak there. It's beautiful. It really is beautiful.
Stand clear.
The doors are closing. Staying clear. The doors are closing.
You don't have a bit of donating.
Putin.
You don't have a bit of donating, yeah.
Thank you very much, Putin. Mike.
Vladimir, I hope you're well. Yes, Christ.
Next stop, Central Bus Station. Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Can all passengers please shout and make sure they've got everything before they get off the bus? They don't want to leave your phone behind or your wallet or anything like that. Thank you.
I drive this bus, no fuss, no muss. You've earned my trust. I drive you around, thinking you're sound, all over town. I stop the shop, let you get on. I didn't cop, you didn't pay fair. You simply don't care, you've got silly hair. I hope you're aware that you owe me 120 flicking 91s. The check is in the post. 120 lovely creamy ones.
There's no rubbish on the bus. I hope there's no rubbish on the bus. Seems clean enough at the moment, anyway.
Are you doing a bit of donating? Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah?
Thank you very much.
Titsy Marble.
Thank you very much, Titsy Marble. It's very kind of you. Thank you.
The summer brought a golden memory. In the fall again, I saw our love was changing. And winter brought the same old misery. Like the weather, your heart changes with each season. Springtime, summer,
fall. Lashed up, everybody! Somebody fucking drop garbage and we have to pick it up. This is the usual crack every week. It's a pain in the arse.
Did you see the New York I'm driving? It's got clean floors.
I picked up the garbage.
Lovely seats. Good enough to eat half. But don't you ever think that you can open a bag of crisps or drink on my bus. If I see you eating crisps, that's the end of you, fella. I'm gonna throw you off. I don't like crumbs on my seats on my bus. There's a bin at the side on the door when you get on. So when you're getting off, make sure you put your rubbish in the bin. Otherwise, I'm gonna come for you in the night. In your dreams, I'll appear. Like Freddy Krueger, except I'm not him. Tommy Shlug. I've got a Luger. It's an old kind of German pistol. Got a few bullets in a little chamber too. only miss. I don't have a gun. But if I did, pop, pop, you'd be dead. Three bullets in the back of your little head. I'm gonna come round your gaff tonight. Are you feeling alright? No? Why? Cause Tommy's looking by. You're doing a bit of shooting. Thank you.
MJ and the family members, and to his sister Martina, and also hello to the girls there, to Sabrina and Rebecca. Very best regards to the nieces. And I'd also mention for Martin Dolan, and Martin is from Bally McWard up there as well. Great viewer of a television show. And again, thanks indeed for I was absolutely astonished and amazed by the listenership Midwest Radio has in that part of County Galway. I'd also like to say hello to Kenneth Doyle, who's in the band there. Kenneth is from Tuam, of course, to Monica Nocton from Clare Morris, and to Kevin Rohan, who joined the band as well on stage. Kevin of Rock.
The doors are opening. Stand clear. The doors are opening.
No. We'll cook them again.
To Kevin as well there. And to Frank Downey. And to Mike Lawless. Mike is down around, I think, the Loch Ray area there. He was in the band on the night. To Inda Dempsey, who was with Derek Bryan's band. He was on stage as well. Sean Welch was with the band from Dunmore and, of course, Galway now.
And
even too many out there. Hope I can mention Kenneth Doyle. So they were.
Thank you very much.
Great.
How are you getting on?
As well.
You will. Welcome
hello
to the bus.
Tommy and Ackle looking for a Gene Stewart number.
We turn the radio down for you.
Hi, Tommy, because we are absolutely loaded down.
Tommy's after asking for something on the radio.
Show
there,
loud and clear in the Bon Secure Hospital in Galway, Michael. Looking forward to going home tomorrow from Peter Graney in Barnagerig. And
thank you.
Also hello to Pádraig Costello from Ballinrobe. Well, Peter, I would imagine that's Peter who used to be the West Dock driver. Am I right on that, Peter? I might be and I mightn't be. But we wish you the very, very best in the Bon Secours there in Galway tonight.
All the best, Johnny.
From Barnagerig. And of course to Pádraig Costello as well.
All the best, Johnny.
From Ballinrobe. And look, and also enjoying the show. Love to Teresa Rogers song you played.
Thank
you. Keep it country and keep up the good work for Martin and Mary Earless, and they're in Sligo there tonight. Okay, in Castle Connor, in fact. Now, Patsy says two tickets or whatever, a pass for that dance in Claremorris, and we'll tell you what it's about in a few minutes. I have to go back and look at it. It's on Wednesday night. And
perfect,
yeah,
clean run
of the Birmingham Irish Association.
No deaths.
William in Claremorris on Wednesday night.
This is the clean run, last run of the night. Clean run. No death.
Olivia, special guest Olivia.
No red light.
And Eamon Jackson.
No terrorists.
Long. And doors open at 8:30.
No rapping.
8 o'clock. And the MC for the night is Jerry Clement.
Pure clean bustle.
Now,
how
are you to do this?
I'm pure clean bustle.
The singer on this song. And is it just a pastor?
PCB. Pure clean bustle.
Patsy? Yeah. Yeah, and we'll have one prize. Yeah, one prize, okay. This is from Micheál O'Donnell, who's from the band there, West Bound Country. And we can leave the note here.
The EU.
If he's MC, he can pass on the winner the next night. That's on Wednesday night in the MacWilliam. Okay, that's fine.
The MacWilliam in Claremorris.
I'm just going to ask you, actually, who is the person singing this song? Now, I don't think, unless you've been listening to my show, you won't find it easy to tell me, but maybe you will. And we won't go any further than that. It's from her brand new album, and I'll say no more.
Marigold.
And only enter this if you're interested in going to Claremorris to MacWilliam on this Wednesday night.
Linda Welby.
For that show. Who is the singer of this song?
Linda Welby. Or Marigold.
You know I
that's not Linda Welby.
I know you're married, but I love you still. The day.
Does anyone know who it is? Oh yeah.
I thought I'd always be close by you side.
Thank you.
May I have you? You know I love you and I'll
this will. I know you're married. I love you still.
Thank you.
What a beautiful sentiment and a lovely song. I know you're married, but I still love you.
How are you getting that?
Next stop, Tunnel Alley.
Rita McNeil. Susan McCann. Is this Bruce Hornsby? I don't know.
The game is over now, we both lost. A broken heart will have to pay the cost. You know I love you and I'll always will. I know you're
can't wait for the weekend.
Patsy McMahon. Mary Lowry. Is that it? Linda Martin. Dimpna Roach. Nobody knows anyway. Nobody knows who it is. Feck.
Well, I have to tell you who that was after a little while, because that is the quiz, actually, just for another 8 minutes or so, and that is for Night in Aid of the Birmingham Irish Association, and it's out in the McWilliam in Kilmarnock on Wednesday night. It's coming.
Patsy.
It's by Westbound Country from Connemara.
Is it Patsy?
It's Olivia Douglas, Sean Cuddy and Eamon Jackson, a special guest, and Ger Long in the bar as well, I think, and it starts around 8:30 or so in music. And
was it Olivia?
Jerry Glennon of Mid.
Olivia Roach.
So, as I say, there you go now.
Was it Sarah Roach?
We will tell you who the singer was. The number there is 087.
Was it Linda O'Neill?
Sorry, 0964-963-0169.
Was it Patsy Cline?
You want to contact Patsy.
Papa Roach.
If you're interested in going, it's on Wednesday night. It's a dance there from between 9 and 12, I suppose, on Wednesday night. 0949630169 or 0818.
Was it Theresa Carmody?
55. So, again, the very best to you all there on that one.
Linda Melville.
Now, let's see where else we await here.
Burt Cocaine.
Yeah.
Trent Reznor.
I just want to say a quick hello to... in Knock for the Hospice Memorial Walk and switching on of the lights. Well done to all involved. For a special evening from a texter into us there tonight. Thank you for that. Glad everything went well. Hello to all the Knock walkers I saw stepping it out there this evening. I think Michael Sline could have been one of them, I think, there as I was passing, as I was there in the village earlier on my way to Moat and to Mount Temple, and also I think Anne Burke was there as well, and a few others, so hello to you all. Peter and Balladrine is enjoying our songs. Thanks, Peter, very, very much indeed for that. Usual Suspects in Birmingham listening in tonight. Michael Lavin texted
the Usual Suspects
starting Monday morning, so
in Birmingham,
please send a message to all of you. Lots of love. The winding road to catch them off possible, so hello to all of you there. Notice about O'Byle family connection on that one. The rest of that text didn't come in, by the way, but I think Steve O'Byle's over there tonight sending good wishes to us. Something from Ali Hearn. don't have that song actually from him on the two CDs that I have. And Keep It Country always from
Mount Temple shoutouts.
Thomas, I think that is in Castlereagh. So hello to you there, and we do send our very best wishes to ye as well. Thanks for tuning away, great listeners to the show. So many
curb short here. That's not going to be a dent in the in the body of the bus. It's also not going to be a dent. It's not going to be a dent in the cash either, because it's just a bump. You're not. It's still a clean drive. It's still counted as a clean drive. Student, 2 tickets to student, and then €4.20 back.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Still a clean run. The glory run.
Encounter that boat.
The glory run is still on.
So now, there you go. Thanks very much indeed for that one, Martin. Right, where else are we waiting to hear now? We're going to take a song from the new album from John Jardili that we launched over there in the galleries in Ballyfah last Thursday night. And this is a song composed by Dennis Mauclair. Sorry, let me see if I can read that right.
Next stop, Punic Alley.
I think it's Dennis Mauclair. Here we go.
Stand clear. The doors are open.
From the new album from John Jardili.
Stand clear. The doors are open.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
It's about the homeland and cooking lots of toast. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Winsford.
How are you getting that?
Tommy, will you give a shout out to Kenneth, who's asleep on the couch? Wake up, Kenneth! Kenneth! Wake up!
John Jardili there from Galway with his new album,
Kenneth!
Story.
Can you hear me?
And, lots of
can wake up!
On his show there, including Brendan Shine, Declan Ernie, T.R. Dallas,
how are you getting that?
And so many others as well, Aaron Stanton. And trying to think of some of them there.
Very
at the top
punctual.
Of the episode,
thank
you. Was on.
The
I think Lisa Cannon sang some songs
stand
as well.
The doors are open.
And Olivia Douglas, PJ Kane was the deaf.
Thank you.
Joe there from Adam Rye as well, and quite a lot of others as well. So. Very good night was had by
thank
all
you
there in Galleries John Jardini and the family for hosting that particular night to coincide with the launch of his new album. Now, I was asked to also include a very, very special request for Jimmy Stewart. Jimmy's the brother of the great Gene Stewart, and he's a regular listener of ours via the internet radio, and he's over up in Tyrone, of course, there. And I'd also like to say hello to Jimmy there, who's always tuned into the show.
How are you, Jimmy?
And thanks very much indeed from your friends down west, Jimmy. I think
how are you, Jimmy?
Probably sending in that request, so we just want to wish you of course, I'm sure you know at this stage that your brother was an integral part of life for country music.
No. Anybody leaving crisps and shit down the back? We'll see. How are you getting on, you? Are you well? And you want a week ticket and a regular? No problem. €12 back, that's going towards the Christmas, the shopping. Huh? Have you your list made? Have you sent it off? I'm only Miss. How are you? Are you well? Have you your list made? For Senti. Have you sent off? I'm only Miss. €4.60 back to you. Good man. Actually, you wanted to check there and make sure there's no scum. Sorry then, now, do you have a ticket?
Here you go.
Thank you. Tickets, please.
Here.
Of course.
Thank you. Tickets, please.
Here.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Where is it? Ah.
Good
here
man.
You go.
Have you a ticket?
Of course.
Have you a ticket?
Here.
Have you a ticket?
Here.
Have you a ticket?
Here.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Here.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Of course. Here you go.
Thanks very much. Have you a ticket?
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Here.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Hold on.
Thank you.
Here.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Here.
Thank you. Thank you. Have you a ticket?
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat.
What a lovely...
She's called Pearly.
Lovely, lovely cat. Thank you very much. And that's great. It's great to see that the people there... You're all respecting the protocols of Shlug Aaron, and that you're paying your way. And everything is fair and just in society at the moment. And at least on this bus... Leashed on the bus. No rubbish as well, please. Because I don't want to spend my time fucking cleaning up my bus. Because of you. You are ruining my bus. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm gonna tell you something now that'll rock your world. If you have a cup or a wrapper from a bar, pick it up and bring it home. You wouldn't leave it in your own fucking car. If you had a car, you wouldn't leave it in the car. You're ruining my bus.
Have you any cup on? As all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Stir Chicken. Will you give a shout out to Leanne and Dan? Still on the bus, even at this late hour. Leanne and Dan, thank you very much for choosing Shlug Aaron as your preferred mode of transportation into Monday. And long may that continue. And Merry Christmas. Look at that. What a situation. Look at that.
Just one more work day and I'm off.
Go for a gawk. Look at that. What the fuck is going on there, huh? Jesus. How'd you get into that pickle? You fucked it. Go back. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Someone was asleep at the wheel. someone was asleep at the wheel. And it's gone into a chaos theory, chaos situation. Chaotic. So his wheel is in the middle of the block, the stone. T-bone. T-bone Mendes. No. No death, no red light yet. We're on a clean bus. Clean, pure clean busing tonight. Absolutely amazing work on the bus, if I do say so myself.
Are you doing a bit of donating? Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah?
The lads have won Division 10. Well done to the lads. I hope you're keeping well. And well, congratulations on Division 10. And I hope that you get on winning Division 9 next season. Wish you luck, lads. Keep playing, keep scoring those goals and getting those points, kicking those points, scoring goals and having the fucking wreck. And you'll be in the top of the, you'll be at the top of the table before you know it.
How are you getting that?
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Jesus.
Are you doing a bit of donating, yeah?
Thank you very much, Jesus.
Yeah, sure.
Rang bushed up. Oh,
yeah, man. Rang bushed up, everybody. Sorry about that. Can you shout out the Kowloon crew? Greatest county council in the West.
Did you see
good
the latest episode of Winter of Passion?
Wilton. Keep your feet Theater. Off seats. Thank you very much. Jimmy chooses. I hope you're well. Kowloon crew. Old school.
Hey. Oh, yeah,
best of Ireland all through the years. You'd have to wait till Wednesday night.
Come on!
Thanks again very, very much indeed.
This guy was taking the piss.
For that, we good luck to Wayne there in the studios in Roscommon as well. Request for Patsy Pay. For Patsy Page and Connor, who are with Mary O'Boyle. That's in from Peggy Ford in Calimer, who's in China Show. Good on you, Peggy, down
Thank you very much, Peggy.
To Peggy Ford. And
I
Olivia Douglas
well.
Has been
Look
also
that.
Requested there.
Here we are, the Bendy.
Down there again, as I said,
right
much earlier tonight, we're just bogged with requests for different songs and singers. But
beautiful
anyway,
bus.
Olivia, great girl, and a huge respect for Olivia as an entertainer. And thanks, Peggy. Down at Katrina.
I need a
oh, yeah.
Said Mary Kelly, how are you, Mary and Strave? Good on you. Twas Nan Tom. You're in Connemara, all right, but twas Nan Tom. So hello to you, Mary. Good to meet you there recently as well. Something from Public and Mark from Mickey requested there and somewhere out there in Radio Land. And
the doors are closed.
So many more requests. I don't know how we're going to get through all of these.
The doors are closed.
Also, please play something. Please play a special. To all at the fireside late night show. Oh yeah, from Paul Ford in Kilkerran, a special request for a special lady. She's 1 in a million in her 90th year after a long stay in hospital. I gave her a visit. I visited her this evening. Her memory is as sharp as ever. In the
this horsemill.
In the.
Yes.
Yeah, she was one of your best listeners, and due to ill health, not as much anymore. The lady I'm playing this request for is the great granny, Winnie Concannon, me. So I hope I've all that right, and that's in from.
Nobody's getting that.
It's a long text, but thank you very, very much indeed to Paul Ford there, saying hello to Winnie Concannon. Me. I hope I have that right now, Paul. That's what I have here in front of me. Hello to Lorraine Lee there in Tuma, who's enjoying our show tonight. And also hello to Breed. You're right, Breed. Thanks indeed on that. And you also say hello to Nancy, Anne, Hannah, Thomas Marr and Shawnee, George and Vera, Gregory and Gary, Maury and Michael and Kevin, Annie O'Brien, Eileen and Terry, Joey, Kathleen, Cheney and Maury and Jim, Mary Harrington, and thank you very much indeed. And I absolutely loved hearing Billy McFarland and Richard Mulligan. And that's it from Green Jean, who has turned out with me. Thank you very much indeed for those generous and nice mentions and requests. Here's a song from Lenny Grimes that has been requested by some folks, one called Peace of My Heart.
Last week you told me you loved me and promised you'd always be true. But last night you broke that promise. Last night you found someone new.
Busy all day in the shop.
Loved you, and yet we must part. For last night when you broke that promise, you broke a piece of my heart.
The doors are open. Somebody's forgot something.
That you gave me.
Present, gift.
Photo you told me.
Hey, you forgot your gift.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you found a new lover. Our love could never be the same. I know that I've always
loved you. Stay clear. The doors are closed.
For last night when you broke that promise, you broke a piece of my heart.
Oh, yeah.
I know that I've always loved you.
Thank you. How are you keeping?
Loved you, and yet we must part.
We already met you. How are you doing?
When you broke that promise, you broke a piece of my heart.
Staying clear. The doors
For
are closed.
Last night when you
Staying clear. The doors are closed.
You
broke a piece of my heart.
You broke a piece
of my heart.
That's Lenny Grimes there from down Westport Way, and
Lenny Grimes.
A nice sound from Lenny indeed for all his friends around that part of the world as
Lovely
well.
Sound.
Just a nice message in
Always
there
great
from
to hear Lenny.
Teresa Barrett. She's enjoyed the show tonight in County Waterford. Thank you very much indeed, Teresa, for that. And also
a bit of trivia
you
for you as well.
Also earlier on there,
the priest in the Zurich video.
The great Eddie Lee.
Is Lenny Grimes, the man who just sang that song.
And
is the priest
singer as well. Thank you very much indeed.
Stand clear.
Congratulations for training.
I finally got my husband to see Winter Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
And they're enjoying the show, so many, many thanks to Mark and Angela, still with us at this hour of the night as we move into our final few songs of the evening. We're going to, or tonight I should say at this stage, we're going to take a song here from Peter Murray up next on our
That is a
show.
Cool Easter egg, JVV.
And this is, let me see, where else are we going here? Hello to Anne and June there. Thanks very much indeed to Anne, Hussie and June for your nice message into us as well, Anne. And great to have you tuned in as always. To Ella Mary Boland in Rathlee in the County Sligo, hello to you. Ella Mary, to Noreen Burke in Knockdo in the County Galway as well. Special greetings to you on our late one also.
It is true, and, Kevin Callan.
We're going to take a song here from this is a memory, as we did indeed Wednesday night. The funeral mass is tomorrow at 12 down in Ackle, at Ackle Sound. For the late assistant, one of my great listeners since I say come on radio 30 years ago, and I say probably faithfully tuned into us almost every night since that. She was in her 99th birthday a week or two ago, and she's from Dunever, and last while there near the sound in Ackle. Funeral mass 12 o'clock in Ackle tomorrow. We remember her in a special way on our nation. One of her favourite songs was this particular song, and it's Peter Murray and The Land of the Gael. Gary McMahon composition.
Wow. Really nice bussing here. Pure clean bussing. PCB. I'm on the PCB myself. Pure clean bus.
I wish I was
in the
West World of Dean.
Titsy Murbo, thank you very much.
On the golden sands of
Towers of Chang,
where I'd wait for the mountain of Brandon.
I missed the singer, they announced the name of the mystery singer. I missed. Could have been anyone. Could have been India. It could have been Trent Reznor, as Lee was saying that.
And the yacht with its billowing sail. My body is here in the Bowery. My heart's in the land of the gale. For the course of the dream
is the return of Tig Bitty. Thank you very much.
It softens my will.
Please make sure they've got everything before they get off the bus. You don't want to leave your phone behind or your wallet or anything like that. Thank you.
Everybody off now, please. You've had a great time. You've had enough time now. It's time to get off the bus. Thank you.
Stand clear. The doors are opening.
And that was a clean bus. Well, apart from this, a bit of rubbish here.
When the sun is a red ball of fire.
The sun is a red ball of fire.
As it sets on the land of
the gale. That's that. Lovely bit of tunage there from your man as well. We only had one collision. It wasn't clean bus, but it was as clean as we could get. And that was €17,000. €1,000 deduction for the collision, like, you know. That much I could do. No.
When I slither home after a hard day out in the fields, nothing I like more than lashing a few shtickens into the fireplace and setting fire to them. Be careful not to burn your hands like I did. While I'm waiting for that baby to get going, I do a few rolls on the ground and a few reptilious repetitions just to get the blood flowing. Once those flames are licking high, it's time to shtick your coal in it. You can generate extra draftage by using your gooch as a waft. Now all that's left is to sit back and warm your sack by the flames. This message was brought to you by Firelighters.
Christmas, I gave you my bus. The very next day, you drove it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my bus. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you for watching the bus. Very nice of you. Loving what you do. Once bitten, but twice shy. I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? I know it's been a year, but it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas. I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying, I love you. I meant it. Like, now I know what a fool I've been. But if you kiss me now, you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my bus. But the very next day, you drove it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. With tired eyes, I'm hiding from you and your soul of eyes. My God, I thought you were someone I could fucking rely on. Me, I guess I was just a shoulder to cry on. Face on a lover, a fire in his heart, a man undercover, but you tore me apart. Now I found a bus, you'll never fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my bus, but the very next day, you drove it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my bus, the very next day, you gave it away. Face on your mother with the fire in her heart. You're all lads undercover and you tore him apart. Yeah, baby. I'll drive it to somewhere special. Drive it to somewhere special. I'll drive it to somewhere special. I'll drive it to somewhere special. Special. Thanks very much for watching, everybody.
Stand clear.
Stand clear. The doors are closing.
The doors are closing.
Good night and God bless.
Santa's coming down your chimney, sack on his back, having a blast, having a blast. Coming down your chimney, ringing fast, with the sack on his back, and he's having a blast. Big fat Santa, out on the loose, coming down your chimney, is into your house. Walking around your living room, what's he at? Creeping about, scaring the cat. And the cat got scared, and he ran up the stairs. And I told the wife there was somebody there, and then she got scared. I rang the guards, there was nobody there. So I went downstairs with the hurdy stick. Said, come out, you prick. And he popped out his head, and I swung for his head. And I hit him on the head, and he fell down dead. Just switched on the light, and I repeatedly said, oh my God, what have I done? I've just killed Santa Claus, what have I done? The wife and kids woke up and said, what's going on? I said, go back to sleep, there's nothing wrong. I picked up the Santa Claus and put him in the car, and drove like fuck to Kilchimer. I went from the town, then I went back home, and I cried and panicked, and I drove to Athlone. Found a little forest outside Athlone. I dug out the shovel, and I dug up a hole, and I moved the lifeless body of Jolly St. Nick into the hole, and I started to get sick. I started to cry and think about home, and if I ever get caught, then I'll never go home.